Florence Mills. Florence Mills was an African-American cabaret singer, dancer, and comedian known for her effervescent stage presence, delicate voice, and winsome, wide-eyed beauty. She was born on January 25th in 1896 in Washington, D.C. as Florence Winfrey. She lived with her ex-slave parents and two sisters in a Washington, D.C. slum called Goat Alley, which is ironic because she grew up to be known as the greatest of all time jazz singer and dancer. Florence was the first international black female superstar of the 20th century and contributed greatly to the Harlem Renaissance. Some of her great performances were Shuffle Along, 1921, Plantation Review, 1922, Greenwich Village Follies, 1923, and Blackbirds, 1925. Her signature song was her biggest hit, I'm a Little Blackbird Looking for a Bluebird. Another of her hit songs was I'm Craving for That Kind of Love. She was married to Ulysses Slow Kid Thompson, and they had no children. While in London, she performed more than 300 shows in 1926 and was exhausted and became ill with tuberculosis. She died on November 1, 1927 in New York City. Her funeral was held at Mother AME Zion Church in Harlem, and more than 100,000 people viewed her body as it lay in state for 4 days. Porter Granger is noted as saying, "She has gone to join the songbirds in heaven." Check out this lesson and more of them at www.harlemroots.com.